What's up, everybody? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to turn off read receipts on your iPhone iMessenger. So for example, if you send somebody message, usually by default, read receipt is turned on. Once they open up the message, you'll get a read receipt, and the same thing happening when you're sending somebody a message or when you're receiving one. Once you open up, it sends a read receipt back to a sender, and they can actually see once you read it or not. So for example, if you don't want this feature to be turned on, which you can do, you can turn it off. And to do that, we need to go to settings, open settings, and then in your settings, scroll down until you see messages, and then open messages. And in here in messages, you'll see send read receipt. Once you turn it off, it's gonna turn off read receipt for all of your contacts. For example, if you have specific group of contacts that you want that read receipt to be turned off, or just a specific contact, then what you can do, you can leave it on and then go back to your messages, and then in your messages, open your top on your contact and then press on info. And then in here, you will see read receipt, and then you can turn it off. And that's gonna turn off read receipt for this specific contact. So there is only two options to do that. Either turn off for entire contact list or for a specific contact. At this time, they don't have an option to just turn it on read receipt just for one person. It's either all or nobody. And this is pretty much it. If this video was helpful to you, press that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.